It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Trejo family. Cece, Kathy, Ray, Sandy, and Pat, ready for action. And the Tunstall family, Ed, Kerry, Terry, Sherry, and Bonnie. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Very nice. Hey. With all the trouble in the Middle East, everybody's, and I swear to you, I watch it, I don't know who's doing what to whom over there. And the same thought occurred to a friend of mine, and he wrote a little poem about it. It's on cue cards, and I want to read it to you because I really like it. It said, "Did Iraq attack Iran, or did Iran attack Iraq? Will Iraq attack him back, or will Iraq sack Abadan? It's so tricky keeping track, I'll repeat where I began. Did Iran attack Iraq, or did Iraq attack Iran?"
Yeah, good.
Oh, boy.
Hello.
Now you're winning. You got $9,538. And did Iran attack Iran? Let's meet the family.
All right. This is my sister, Kathy.
Hi, sweetie. Hi.
And my brother, Ray.
Ray.
Richard.
And his wife, Sandy.
Sandy.
My sister, Pat.
Hi, Richard.
Wasn't Paul ultra talented to come up? That's a great
beautiful.
Little thing.
Beautiful.
All together. Did a record attack, a record attack from New Orleans. Let's welcome Tunstall.
Hello, Richard.
Nice to have you.
How are you?
Welcome.
Great to be with you.
Delighted to be here with you. Let's meet all your families.
All right, Richard. These are my four daughters. Oh, my daughter, Carrie, goodness, my married daughter. Her twin sister, Terry.
You identify if they're married, so I can just...
She's married. Her name is Slayton. My twin daughter, Terry. My baby, Sherry.
Sherry, hi,
and my oldest, Bonnie.
Hello, Richard.
Bonnie. They're gorgeous ladies.
How about that?
Yeah, now you're from New Orleans.
From
New
Orleans.
We brought you in.
Yes.
And you're associated with the paper there?
Yes, I'm the assistant to the publisher of the Times-Picayune and the States Island, the daily papers in New Orleans.
Yeah.
Hey!
We're delighted to have you.
Thank you.
What do you got here?
I have something for you, Richard.
Okay.
Yes. By the order of the mayor of New Orleans and the city council,
you are made
an honorary citizen of the city of New Orleans with the key to the city attached to the proclamation.
Oh, very nice. What's the gentleman?
It's dated today, Richard.
And it's
Ernest Morial.
Ernest Morial. Thank you, Ernest. I'll come down and vote several times for you in the next election. Well, that's lovely. Thank you. What have you got there, Angel?
Richard, we have a collection to your T-shirt.
Oh, yeah?
I'm a member of a 20-girl drill team, ice skating. The Corps de Patineurs.
Yeah.
And here's your T-shirt.
Oh, that is.
And all the girls signed it on back.
Look at that. They all. Now look there. See? Well, thank you. Come on, let's go.
Lots of luck.
Oh boy. Here we go. Wish you both luck and tell you 100 people surveyed. Top 5 answers on the board. Got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something you use only one eye to look through. Yes, sir.
A monocle.
Something you use only one eye to look through.
A microscope.
A microscope?
Ah, yes.
Excellent. Gonna play a pass.
We're going
to
pass it, Richard.
Okay. I don't think this is tough. I think this might be easy. Something you use only one eye to look through.
When you're threading a needle.
All righty. Needle!
Okay,
a needle. Not there. First strike. What do you think, Terry?
When you take a picture, you can only look through one camera, the eye of the camera.
Camera! There you go. That's big, Terry. Something you use only one eye to look through.
I'm a dental assistant. I'll have to say maybe an X-ray.
Okay.
Sometimes an X-ray.
All right,
maybe.
Chef.
An X-ray.
All right.
Yeah. What do you think?
How about a telescope?
Telescope? Number 1. $9. What do you say, sir?
Richard, how about a keyhole?
Okay. An old newspaper man there. Keyholes there, you're all right. If not, third strike. A keyhole. You got it. One more and you got a nice start in the game. Something you use only one eye to look through.
Beetle. I can't think of anything. I'm trying real hard.
Well, I'll wait. They're going to give you 3 seconds. I'll wait.
Oh, okay. Hold my hand. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. $76 up there. Give me the right answer. Need an answer.
Okay, we're going to go with peephole.
A peephole, as opposed to a keyhole? A peephole? I've got one in my dressing room, as a matter of fact. If it's there, you get the $76. If not, give it to Ed and his family. A peephole! You did it. But I got a feeling they're going to be able to play. We'll be back right after this.
Introducing the future of fitness. It's every class you can imagine. Live.
Welcome back to the mirror.
You've got this, John.
And on demand. It's boxing, cardio, yoga, and more. It's an interactive, goal-crushing, whole family, whole body fitness machine.
It's so cool.
The future of fitness is at home. The mirror.
For what you will do tomorrow, you need Sheiks tonight. The world's most breathable, stretchy, moisture-wicking, stay-fit, ridiculously soft sheets.
I have fallen in love with how they feel.
We guarantee Sheiks will be the best sheets you'll ever own.
Call or go to trysheiks.com now to get 25% off when you use the promo code on your screen, plus 2 additional pillowcases at no cost. That's a total savings of up to $100. Call or go to trysheiks.com now.
In the 21st century, a shopper will exist like no other. And this shopper will be called the Sweepinator. They will be powerful, versatile, indestructible, and run wild in the aisles. The Sweepinator. Only on Supermarket Sweep, weeknights at 9.
$76 there, nothing there. Come on, Angel. How are you? 100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something you would ask a friend to recommend.
Yeah. I would say doctor.
A doctor. Good answer. What do you think? Something you'd ask a friend to recommend?
I'll say attorney.
An attorney.
Good answer.
Not there. Are you going to play or pass?
Play. Richard, we're going to play.
All right, madame. Something you would ask a friend to recommend.
A dentist.
Dentist!
I'm going to say a place to go and eat.
Good.
A restaurant.
All right.
Yes. How about a babysitter?
That's a good answer. A babysitter? Not bad. I thought that was a goodie, darling. Not there. What do you think, eh? Something you'd ask a friend to recommend.
Where you buy your clothes, Richard.
All righty. A good place to buy clothes. Not there. Carrie. Something you'd ask a friend to recommend.
I would say a location for a house.
Okay. Good place to buy a house. If it's there, all right. If not, third strike. House! There. $69 up there, Trejos. Get all
okay.
The money.
A job. Gotta be a job.
Okay. Need an answer.
All right. Okay. We're gonna say a job.
A job.
Okay. Good answer.
Job gives you the $69 and a big lead, if not a very even game, because Ed will get the money. Job! You got it. Number 3. Movie. Number 4. A day. And number 5.
Hotel.
They ought to go together, really, don't they? We'll be back right after this.
How often do you get a good night's sleep?
I'm tossing and turning, and I'm worried, and I have anxiety.
According to a major publication, lack of sleep can impair your memory and concentration, cause weight gain and depression.
I can't think straight. My brain is foggy.
Wouldn't you like to get the kind of deep, rejuvenating, uninterrupted slumber that leaves you feeling refreshed in the morning and ready to take on the day? Introducing safe, gentle, natural, affordable Relaxium Sleep. Developed by a renowned neurologist, Dr. Eric Celeberti, Relaxium is a true breakthrough in sleep science.
I've had terrible experiences with sleeping pills, but with Relaxium Sleep, I woke up alert with no after effects.
Its triple action formula contains a proprietary blend of ingredients, which first regulates the natural sleep cycle, then relaxes the body, and finally calms the mind. In a double-blind, placebo-controlled clinical trial evaluating the ingredients in Relaxium Sleep, participants reported their ability to sleep improved by up to 71%, reduced stress and anxiety by up to 70%, boosted daytime energy by up to 53%, improved concentration by up to 50%, improved the quality of their lives. And it's 100% guaranteed to work. We're so confident that Relaxium will work for you that we're giving away 1,000 bottles today.
I feel so rested, and I love it because it's so natural.
You deserve a good night's sleep, so call now and try Relaxium Sleep risk-free for 30 days. Reduce sleeplessness, reduce stress and anxiety, restore daytime energy, improve concentration.
I work better, I'm more productive.
Call within the next 15 minutes, and we'll also send you the powerful Relaxium Sleep music CD absolutely free.
Thank God for Relaxium Sleep because it's truly changed my life.
To receive your risk-free one-month supply of Relaxium and free music CD, call 1-800-294-4156 or visit TryRelaxium.com.
Now back to Very Successful Fails on Buzzers Red, White, and Bloopers.
76, 69, let's go.
Good luck,
Billy.
Good luck.
Okay, how you doing today?
I'm saying hi to you.
Dollar values are doubled, 100 people surveyed. Top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a kind of business that could not exist before the automobile.
A tire company.
A tire company. Very good. Good piece of advice.
We're going to play, Rich. Okay. Rich, we decide to play.
You know I fight.
All right, Jerry.
Kind of business that could not exist before the automobile.
I would say the oil company.
Oil company? What do you think?
How about a mechanic shop?
Mechanic! Well, Ed, what do you say, sir?
Let's see, Richard. How about a gasoline service station?
I think that's a goodie. A gas station. We got the number one answer. Kind of business that could not exist before the automobile.
A company that makes batteries, car batteries.
Batteries there, you're okay. If not, second strike, a battery company. Not bad. What do you think?
How about an insurance company?
Insurance company. You say you're okay, and if not, third strike, insurance. Not bad. Trail.
Okay. You will. Okay. A body shop?
Car
auto dealer?
Need an answer.
Okay. A car dealer.
Car dealer.
Good answer.
Car dealer. There, you get the 136. If not, Ed and his family get it. A car dealer.
All right.
You know what I think? Taxi. Taxi cab. Huh? Number three? That's the only one I could think it was a taxi. Number five, a car wash. 212, place 69. Let's go. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. The question is, when a man wears a toupee, name something he takes it off to do.
Yeah. Scratch his head.
Scratch his head.
There. Take a shower.
Shower, said Sherry.
Play.
Okay. Excellent. Man wears Al Ruggo. Name something he takes it out to do.
How about to go to bed?
Go to bed.
Good answer.
What do you think,
You gotta take it off to do it, huh, Richard?
Yes. Something he wears to bed, something he takes it off to do.
How about comb his hair?
Okay, comb it. Not bad. First strike.
This is just a thought, but make love.
Would be embarrassing, wouldn't it?
If it came off.
Sure. Yeah. Make love. Not bad. Goody, I thought it was going to be there, Terry. Huh? And where's the toupee name? Something he takes it off to do.
Well, it'd shrink if he'd go swimming with it on.
Okay. Swimming's there all right, if not third strike. Swim! Good girl. Beautiful. One more, Terry. Get all the money.
Swim.
Where's he taking it off?
I'm going to say, play like an active sport.
Okay.
I'm going to have to probably generalize. I mean, I'm going to have to probably say just one, right?
No. Play an active sport.
Just a sport, maybe.
All right. To indulge in sports. If it's there, all right. If not, third strike. Sport! Not there. Trejo's, enough money to keep the title.
Clean it.
To clean it.
To change it.
To change it.
To clean it.
Okay. Okay. We're going to go with to clean it.
Clean it. Clean it's there, you remain the champs. If not, Ed and his family get the 176. Clean it! They don't play that game any better than you. They do great stealing. They steal. They come up. Really, Trejo's like they play a very fair game. You know, not as like the Mitchells were an outstanding game. You steal better than anybody. That's the hardest thing in the world when there's one answer left, and you really do. That's a great steal. You deserve the win. Got $69 for you. We have nice prizes. We got to have a photograph taken for your newspaper before you go.
We appreciate it.
I promise you we'll do it.
Great to be rich.
Thank you for being here, and thank you for all my lovely presents. Thank you. You're awfully pretty. I can't believe. Thank you. Bye, love. Thank you. Who's going to play?
Okay.
Go!
Would you spend a dollar to help protect your family? Of course you would. And now it's just that easy with Protect Direct, a new service designed to provide you and your loved ones with the personal protective gear you need at prices any family can afford. Right now, you can get non-medical masks for just $1 each. That's right, just $1. The price is guaranteed and shipping is always free. The CDC's top recommendations for protecting yourself and others are wash your hands often, avoid close contact, and cover your mouth and nose. Now, it has never been easier or more affordable to follow those guidelines thanks to Protect Direct. And unlike those questionable masks from who knows where, these top-quality triple-layer masks come from Bell & Howell, a brand your family can trust. Each one features a moldable nose clip to fit every face comfortably, even when wearing glasses or sunglasses, and undergoes careful quality control testing before being shipped to your door. Best of all, you can order as many of these masks as you need and actually receive them right when you need them. No more shortages, shipping delays, or out-of-stock messages. Thanks to Protect Direct, you can feel comfortable going to the store, coming into contact with delivery personnel, or just spending time with cherished loved ones. Plus, you can feel good about ordering from Protect Direct because not only are you helping your family, you're also helping frontline medical workers and their families. That's because a portion of every purchase will be donated in support of our healthcare heroes. Act now to get started and get 20 non-medical masks from Bell & Howell for just $20. That's just $1 each. Larger packs of 50 and 100 masks are also available, and shipping is always free. Rush shipping is also available, so don't delay. Call or click today.
To order, call 1-800-659-7864. That's 1-800-659-7864, or order online at buyprotectdirect.com. That's 1-800-659-7864. Call now.
Let's play. You did it once, you're going to do it again, aren't you?
Could try.
15 seconds, please. During what months of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something. Oh.
Oh.
Luckily, the clock doesn't start until I finish the September, of course. It's so obvious, isn't it? It's kind of embarrassing. You have to reset the clock because I just laughed at her. For the rest of that, tell me when you're reset to 15. We're going to allow her to, well, should I continue now? Once? Okay, thank you. Well, obviously you'll take September. It's such a good month. Ready? Name something people wear that needs tying.
A tie.
A noisy bird.
Canary.
A food associated with Christmas.
Can or cookies.
Something kids fill with water.
Balloons.
Good girl. You mustn't do that to me, right? Oh, I think this is our 18th show, dear. You cannot give me lines like September because I don't think I'm going to be able to finish the next show coming up. What month of pregnancy does a woman look pregnant? September, you said. That's right. That's right. You notice that all women look pregnant in September. I don't know what it is. Anyway, our survey said... Name something people wear that needs tying. You said a tie. Okay, survey said... All right. Noisy bird, you said... Canary, survey said... Four... Food associated with Christmas, you said. Cookies, survey said. Five. Oh. Something kids fill with water. Balloon, you said. Survey said. There you go.
Oh, thank you, Richard. All right,
yeah. Come on, Angel. Are you ready?
I think so.
Good girl.
Okay.
That's your license as well. Just remind everybody, give me 20. If I talk, I'll be gone. Here we go.
Okay.
Good luck. Oh, this is for luck.
Oh, thank you.
During what month of... Hold the clock.
I don't know how to take this.
I'm fine. We'll do it. Here we go. During what? I'm sorry, darling, because it's just important. There's money involved here, but that's the second. I will, huh?
Okay. I'm trying to concentrate.
All right.
Okay.
20. We got the 20. Got the 20 up, have we? Here we go. You're good. Sure. Yeah, good luck. I told you good luck.
Yeah, I know.
Fine.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay.
Sure. Here we go. First question coming up. Oh, God. Oh, here we go, darling.
You're going to try
No, this is coming serious. September. Oh, I'm sorry, darling. While you were away, they sang Walter Houston's recording of September song, and it's very emotional to me. I always cry when autumn leaves. Here we go.
Time's up.
Yes, I'm fine. No, we're fine. I'll be fine. Here we go. Good,
okay.
Truly.
Okay.
Good luck.
Good luck. Okay. Thank you.
During what month of pregnancy? Come on. Here we go.
I'm dying to hear it. Maybe I shouldn't hear it.
No, here we go. I'm going up there.
Okay.
During what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
Third month.
Name something people wear that needs tying.
A necktie.
Try again.
A bow tie.
Try
again. A pass.
A noisy bird.
A cuckoo.
Cuckoo. Thank you. How the hell did you people get on the show?
We're going to go to Ezra.
A food associated with Christmas. Food associated with Christmas.
Ham.
All the hell with that. A food associated with Christmas.
Ham.
Very good. And something kids fill with water.
Balloon.
Try again.
A ball.
A ball. Great. Turn around.
Oh. No,
I've never done that.
Oh, no.
Okay. All the time that I have ever been on, I have never done that. But do you see her answer?
Oh.
See? We said, what month of pregnancy does a woman begin to look? She said
something. That's okay. Good answer.
Oh, shut up. You said the... What month did you say?
Third, I think.
Third month. Survey said? 15. Fourth month.
Okay.
Something people wear that needs time. You pass on it. Well, that's hard. Shoelaces.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, well, it's hard. You can't just get good questions.
No, I can't get good.
Noisy bird, you gave me, of course, that thing. I really hate these. The cuckoo. You know, when I... Cuckoo! I hate it. Survey said... Zero. A parrot. Yeah, parrot, number one. Okay. Food associated with Christmas... What did you say? I have no idea. Ham, you said. Survey said. Nine. Turkey.
Oh, turkey.
Turkey, yeah.
Okay,
it's something kids is filled with water. You said a ball. Balloons was number one answer. Now, if this is worth 84, I'm retired. Survey said. Zero. 116. $5 for every point. Total of.
Oh, you guys.
580. We'll be back.
I'm not ready to lose my hair. Not now. But I never thought there was a real solution. Now I use Keeps, the easiest way to keep my hair. And I can get my treatment without leaving the couch. Go to Keeps.com to learn more.
Have you ever solved a murder? In June's Journey, you can. Refresh your mind with clever puzzles amidst the glamour of the 1920s. Are you up to the challenge? Download June's Journey now for free.
Beat by the heat? Are you tired of those hot, sticky, sweaty days? No matter what you do, you can't get relief from the sun's scorching rays. Now there's the Arctic Hat, the evaporative cooling hat that keeps you 20 degrees cooler than the outside temperature and has a built-in UV barrier that reflects the sun's heat and harmful UV rays. Just put it on for instant relief from the sun or wet the inner liner and get the ultimate cooling relief. You'll feel 20 degrees cooler instantly, and it will keep you cool for hours. The secret is HydroChill technology. An evaporative lining holds and gradually releases water for continuous cooling, while the built-in UV barrier blocks over 99% of the sun's harmful rays, keeping you cool and comfortable all day long. Look, this man's head is a scorching 102 degrees, but with Arctic Hat, he's a comfortable 78. That's over 20 degrees cooler. Breathable and lightweight with ventilated panels that allow air to flow freely. It's perfect for the beach or going for a hike, all kinds of outdoor activities. It's like having a personal air conditioner everywhere you go. Whether you're out enjoying nature or working in the yard, the Arctic Hat will be your cooling companion.
I'm always outside working in the heat, but with the Arctic Hat, I'm feeling cool and comfortable all day.
I burn very easily, but the Arctic Hat's UV protection lets me stay outside a lot longer without worry.
It's fully adjustable, so one size fits all. So get outside and stay cool and protected with Arctic Hat. Call now and get the Arctic Hat in your choice of brimmed hat or cap for just $19.99. Plus, every order today gets free shipping. But order right now and we'll double the offer. Just pay a separate fee. You get two Arctic Hats and free shipping for only $19.99. Order now.
To order, call 1-800-470-4178 or go online at buyarctichat.com. Don't delay. Call 1-800-470-4178 or go online at buyarctichat.com. Order now.
Well, the ambulance is here. I'm off to the rest. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants receive Sarah Coventry. Features a golden bead necklace and bracelet for a contemporary look. For fine fashion jewelry, it's Sarah Coventry. from Mr. Coffee, a gift pack featuring America's number one coffee maker and genuine Mr. Coffee accessories, including an extra decanter of Mr. Coffee filters, a master mechanic 10-gallon shop vac from Two Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide, a three-piece Performer gourmet cutlery set featuring chrome stainless steel blades with ebony toned Fleetwood handles, new from Washington Ford. This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.